To bring all people to the true church, yeah.
And Charles came along the way. He kept his trust in God,
that this work would be victorious.
It's so long, really, it's remarkable. For he blessed the lost, the Church of Christ.
Now the church has reached glorious heights. From one man to millions all throughout the world. Though trials came along the way, he kept his trust in God,
that his work would be victorious.
Let's celebrate and praise our God above, for he blesses the lost, the Church of Christ. Let's all be happy in our victory, the victory of the Church of Christ.
And for all who remain will receive the promised crown of life.
Please.
placing the finishing touches on his work of salvation.
Let's be vigilant, sisters and brothers. Our time cannot be wasted.
Let's keep busy and doing good works. God's words we must obey.
One with the church administration that our Lord God's placed.
They're always teaching us to stay in the church of Christ.
Because we'll only be saved if we remain inside. Be active and endure. The end is coming fast.
Don't be distracted. Keep our eyes open.
Don't lose our focus. Don't lose our focus.
Salvation's coming. Don't lose our focus.
Don't lose our focus.
Don't lose our focus.
Don't lose our focus. Salvation's coming. Don't lose our focus.
Seems lost, and the problems I face are seemingly insurmountable. I bow my head and pray for the hope, 'cause I have the Almighty who will save me from trouble.
People fear for today and worry about tomorrow, but I won't despair. I know you'll get rid of my sorrow. This world may feel helpless with distress and spreading illness, but with your help, my Father, I'm truly blessed.
Never stop serving you, my God. Even when I'm down, you come here with your love. I am strong.
Patiently and hope for the grace in reserve for me.
I'll endure, come what may. In my duty, I will say, 'cause I have you.
In whatever situation, I keep on serving, strong and steadfast in faith, dreaming in holy living. As long as I'm inside the Church of Christ, I'm certain the things I do in service are never in vain.
I will hold on to
the hope you've given me
and never hesitate
to tell people about it, 'cause
your words of truth are our light in the dark.
I'll share my faith and show them the right path.
I will never stop serving you, my God. Even when I'm down, you call me with your love. I am strong and brave. I will never be afraid, 'cause I have you. Inspire me to wait patiently and hope for the grace to deserve for me. I'll endure, come what may. In my duty I will stay, 'cause I have you.
I'm going to reach the holy city. The people who live there will always be happy. No longer think about all troubles we had before. I long for that day. I will cry no more.
I will be waiting patiently, hoping for the grace you reserve for me. In this life and the life to come, I'll be strong, I'll be ready when they come. So I will be waiting patiently, hoping for the grace you reserve for me. In this life and the life to come, I'll be strong, I'll be ready whatever may come. Never stop serving you, my God, even when I'm down.
We come from all over the world, for God's love has spread.
We're all brothers and sisters, we're INC.
You and me, together we're strong in unity.
With one voice we praise our Father, for we're INC.
Lift your voice, O daughter of Zion, praise our Father above. Lift your torch of salvation, shine bright as the sky. Come on, let's shine, shine, shine. Come on, let's shine, shine, shine. We are members of God's nation, members of the Church of Christ.
I will fight a good fight.
I will brave these storms, though there are trials along the way. I will shine my light to lead the lost home. I'll be strong, I won't lose hope. I will fight a good fight, I will brave these storms, though there are trials along the way. I will shine my light to lead the lost home.
I will use my light to lead the lost
your love that uplifts me. whispers all them close. Signs of the end are so clear. Troubles are everywhere. God is our only hope. We truly need His help more than ever. Hold on firmly to the words of God. 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 Be strong, be brave, and wear the armor of God. Be strong, be brave, and wear the armor of God. Oh, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa.
Guidance of our Lord, we need to pray. refuge and protector, defending us forever. No matter what we must face, though the trials may be great, our Lord God will keep us safe. We need to pray for the courage to brave this.
And I say, oh, 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 oh. always go to him. Just hold on, always go to
We got to keep on running, always we must rise. We're not running from nothing, keep our eyes on the prize.
Though we may be tired, we must never stop. There's nothing to it, just do it. The crown of luck we cannot lose it.
Stand up, hold your head up high. Get up, we're racing for our faith. Rise up and fight for the prize. Get up and complete the race.
Oh, whoa, who is in towards the finish line? Oh, whoa, we have to make it to the end, yeah. Stand up, hold your head up high. Get up and complete.
Life can break us down, but we must stand tall. Take the test as they come, let's overcome them all.
Whatever may happen, we will never give up.
We'll never back down, cause we are in it to win it. The crown of life is our reward.
Stand up, hold your head up high. Get up, we're racing for our faith. Rise up and fight for the prize. Get up and complete the race. Oh, 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 racing towards the finish line. Oh, oh, we have to make it to the end. Stand up, hold your head up high. Get up and complete.
Running, running a little bit longer.
Keep running a little bit further.
Keep running, running a little bit longer.
Longer.
Don't even think I'm quitting.
Don't even think of forfeiting.
We're almost at the finish line of our race of the
day. Oh,
stand up, hold your head up high.
Oh my gosh, wow. Even more questions I have now. I can't get this how.
subject verb agreement and the use of pronoun.
Keep the our trees. We still go on, we're still living and breathing. We know that we were called to be our Father's chosen. He's our guardian and our shield. Our God bless us with the armor we can wield. He always gives us that strong determination so that we all will be able to gain our true salvation.
Show us where we started and how far along we've come. Yes, it's clear we can see it. It's not hard to believe it.
If we were on our own, it'd be impossible. But we have God on our side. Just as He promised His messenger, He is with us, we'll never be forsaken.
Thanks to our Father. Melodies flowing from our hearts, resounding in celebration.
Can you hear it?
Can you feel it?
We are on the winning side.
Salvation is near. Don't turn away from this blessing that we have here.
Our God has given us this greatest privilege. He will save and answer us. We are His children.
Memories fade away with time, but our faith remains so alive. For surely we'll forget the pains of yesterday
if we press on and win the prize. We didn't come this far just to be disqualified. Stay right, don't give up the fight.
Salvation is near. Don't turn away from this blessing that we have here.
Our God has given us this greatest privilege. He will save and answer us. We are His children. We are one with our Lord God and His Son. We are one with our leader. We are proud to be God's chosen ones. We are loved by our Father.
There's no reason to fear. Don't be ashamed of this blessing that we have.
salvation is near. Don't turn away from this blessing that we have here. Our God has given us this greatest privilege. He will save.